back to Dishonored, Death of the Outsider. We will be doing a mission 2. In the last episode, we completed one last fight, which we had to save Dord. Basically. The next mission is Follow the Ink. He's determined to kill the Outsider himself. And he needs my help, that's our task, to kill the Outsider.
When I first caught sight of Doubt, I was just a broken kid, staying alive out of spite. He cut the throats of 3 men without making a sound, leaving only blood and death in his wake. I don't know what I was hoping for when I followed him that night, but he shared his strange magic with me. And more than that, his skill, his time, his trust, and sometimes his secrets. Now he's not the man he was. Here in his final days, he's got wounds that won't ever heal and regrets as sharp as mine. I know how much that carves you up inside, but I found him. And he wants me to help him make up for a lifetime of sins by killing a god. The Abbey teaches us that the Outsider preys on weakness. That the Void is the source of doubt, heresy, and suffering. That the Outsider is to blame for all our ills. Who knows? Maybe they're right. The same dream. My arm hacked away. My eye hollow and burning. It still aches. Let's hope it's not some kind of omen.
Let me tell you something about the Void, Billy Lark.
It touches the minds of the dreaming and the dying alike.
And sometimes, dreams can only tell you what you wanted to forget.
I know who you are. Why are you here? What do you want from me?
People usually want something from
me. What in the Void?
But you don't want my mark, do you, Billy? So I will return something you lost.
Wait, what are you?
The world was wounded around you. And you carry the scars. You will never be the same.
I wonder if you'll like them.
What did he do to me? Of course he shows up now. Shit! Shit! He took my arm! And my face! Is it because of the dreams? Or Doubt?
Alright, I think we have... Yeah, we have a pause. So Foresight, Displace, and... Semblance would be cool. First Foresight... Right.
What happened to you? The Outsider did this. What did he say?
I've had bad dreams for a while now. And he was never there. But I feel good. Strong. Like all those years ago when we ran together. He didn't offer me his mark. Just said some cryptic shit. And left me with this.
I never knew what the black-eyed bastard wanted. Be careful. The Outsider's gifts come with a price. You won't know. Until it's already been paid.
I didn't have much choice.
Neither do I. My connection to the Void is fading. We've got to act soon. Before it takes me forever.
You found a way to do it. To kill the Outsider. How?
I spent years looking for an answer. I searched the Isles. Tracked down a dozen crazy cults. But there's more to the Islas. They've got a relic. The knife that made the Outsider. Thousands of years ago, it's here, in Karnaca.
A knife. So you want me to steal it?
Soon. First, we need to find out who leads the Islas, and where they keep that knife. They're powerful people, wealthy or noble or both. I don't know their names, but they all have an esoteric tattoo that sets them apart. Those low-ranking thugs at the boxing club talked about getting inked in the Red Camellia in the Upper Syria district.
I'll go there and see what I can find. Try to rest out.
I couldn't do this on my own anymore, Billy. Thank you.
Right, so...
This thing lets me see. More than I should. Why give this to me?
What? Oh. Ah, so that is kind of like...
What has the outsider done to me?
Okay, how far? That is Blink. We have got Blink. That is good. I like Blink. Wow. Holy fuck. That's also interesting. A special two-bladed knife that is being held. So we need to go. We're gonna go get a knife, aren't we? We're getting a knife, whether they like it or not. Okay. And how long that will take me? I don't know. Probably a long time. Since me and stuff don't go well. It doesn't go well at all. So yeah. That'll be very interesting though. I actually love this on art graphics style. So nice. Okay.
It was me.
Symbol and sim.
I was infested with blood. Larva? I'd probably kill myself.
Is the ring on time? Maybe I just won't pay it all. Who's gonna say anything?
Foresight. Oh no.
Witchcraft, you stole her face.
So we know.
What's going on here?
Ayo, Jens. How's he on board? So we do need to get inside there. And we need to. And now what we need to do is we need to go find a key. I could probably use Symbolance. I would be able to use it. But I want to see if it's actually like a flipping key. We're mission 2, so if anyone's gonna be playing it, you're not gonna miss much. So we got health. That's our fight. By the best. Yeah. You know, perfect. I'm doing good. Doing good. This place, foresight. fuck? Maybe I can just go straight through the door. That'll probably work, wouldn't it? Or not. Well, fuck.
Plagued spirit. The Eyeless's favorite drink, I guess. They even have their own saloon.
Can I? I thought I would have been able to do that. Please don't be honest. I feel like I've only been over in here. Yep, we have. Over here, or is there entrance over? No, stop down. Alright, cool. Feels weird having to do it twice. Oh god, there's a dog. Die! That's one of the songs you have to feed now. Oh, hi. And a another stop there to feed. That's alright. Just one less dog. Boom. Took some brain switch. I'll admit it took me a while. Hi. How's it going?
I don't recognize you. Leave me alone.
What? No! I didn't do shit.
The rich pay to poison themselves with this shit. Wish they'd just finished the job. That smell. What are they mixing these inks with? That must be the tattoo the Eyeless leaders use.
Don't be what I'm thinking. Puzzles and fuck off. If that was a knife, where would I be? Or if I was a letter to a...
Sean Yun, the singer, and a city administrator, Ivan Jacoby. These are high-profile people. There's a third leader mentioned, but no name.
Could also work. There you go. Right. Let us carry on our way.
I must have a talk with the cook. That did not taste anything like pigeon. It's
who's guards. I might look different. I'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can.
She's wounded! Let's finish her!
Let's see what these could get away. Oh, fuck. Is there... Maybe it wasn't.
You never earned those medals. I'm twice the soldier.
I'm just gonna...
So
Someone should say something. Movie there. There you go, Pod.
One night. Now I'm covered in shankers.
Sean Yulden's house.
You're not supposed to be here!
You have knife. You have knife. Sword.
What's the holdup? I was supposed to interview Sean years ago, but it's already noon, and he's a no-show. The Boreal Songbird is sure living up to his reputation as a diva.
I just barely got on here.
I know.
So I didn't ever tell you, Young's not receiving guests since the incident with that journalist from the Karnaka Gazette.
What incident?
Don't you remember the headlines?
That was so smart. Locked.
Let me guess. She likes red camellias. I need to find that flower shop.
Have you seen him?
3 hours? That's nothing. I've waited 3 days to see him before. It's worth every second.
What about? Whose apartment?
That silver pipe he was smoking the other night, it made him tremendously more attractive.
Well, it's open, so I'm gonna make my way in. Let's put that in a complete opposite place. I just killed her. Thank you. Right. Oh shit. Ah.
A secret knock. Really?
Now we need to go knock on his door. Gonna be a door knocker.
You asked for it. I will let you get away
so
easily.
You can't stay hidden forever. I can't stand the likes of you.
Bye. Oh, shit. Over there.
Anyone here? Show yourself.
Let's go, 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 go.
I don't like that.
Oh, fuck. Hi, hi. Over here. Over here.
You don't get away! And here! Take this!
What?
No,
you're coming!
You're so dead!
Caliban Plaza, huh? I should pay Ivan Jacoby a visit.
Fuck!
Guilty of standing my way.
You'll pay for his death!
Damn you!
I just juke the fuck out of them.
Marvelous.
Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. There's nowhere to hide.
Make sure that trap door stays closed. Don't want to fall through in the middle of it.
Alright, cool. I think good chat. What? I'd like to go kill him. Oh. Oh, some guys. I should have thought of food. I didn't realize how many guys there were. There's a couple. Right. That's weird. Oh, what?
Plagued spirit. The Eyeless' favorite drink, I guess. They even have their own saloon.
Is that... Whoa. Really? Let's do dodge. Let me just. Okay. Oh, oh no, he don't kill me. Alright. Have we got a. Better. Nope. Okay, we could just take it from there. I'm just gonna take it from there. It's all right. It's okay. I should have saved last time. That's the thing. That's the thing I don't do. At all in Dishonored. I don't save. Like, Dishonored is like the game you need to save in. I don't save. It's weird. Because I know I should be saving, but... Over.
Plagued spirit. The Eyeless' favorite drink, I guess.
Yeah.
They even have their own saloon. Mm.
I shouldn't have eaten that. Now I'm paying. It's what happens when you're starved all the time. I can't do anything for you. You'd better run.
I have to go over here.
What are they mixing these inks with?
Deal that.
Some people just have no mess.
Go across over here. Yeah.
Sean Yun, the singer, and a city administrator, Ivan Jacoby. These are high profile people. There's a third leader mentioned, but no name.
Right. Cool, we have a safe point just outside here.
What happened here? So let's see. What was it? No! Mercy!
I might look different, but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can.
I'll die.
Kneel down to your betters.
Come here and fight, coward. Strike at me, then.
Amazing. Quick save. This is a bit of a bad situation.
It.
you somewhere close. It makes me so nervous.
Come on, wherever
I'm
you
not
are.
In the mood. Show yourself.
You don't stand a chance anyway. Come on, I don't have time for games.
Alright, cool. I can save now. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come back around.
Can't stay hidden forever.
I'll find you, you know. Found anything yet?
Sure. No.
Ready? This shouldn't take.
Ooh. How did you wipe it? How did you do that?
You ready?
You are going anyway.
Fuck.
You can't escape.
What?
That's an amazing hit. Hold on. I'm gonna save though. Oh, he was a civilian.
Stays closed. I don't want to fall through in the middle.
What?
No.
Murder!
No.
Call the police!
What's going on here?
You will join him in death soon. I'll make sure of that.
I won't do what I need to do now is just
What's
follow him. Again, there's so many good safe spots I'm having right now.
Find something. So he anything.
Says, I'll just check in
nothing,
here.
Nothing, damn it.
Ammo. I've been alert. He says, yeah. This time I really mean it.
He's there.
Stay sharp. Keep your eyes peeled. Look everywhere.
Hey,
who are you?
Stop. Stop.
Your eyes. I'm with you. You.
I could do that.
She got away.
Shit.
Good
what was
grief.
That?
I came from that pathway up. So I can get up. I have to be able to get down without getting fucked. Hey Lucas, how's it going, bud? Welcome, welcome, welcome.
I'll search with you.
Doing some Dishonored.
I don't like that.
I wonder if I can just
Better
like. I wonder if it's back and it will just work.
What?
No, we're close. Okay.
Be on your guard, right, boys?
Die. Die, little fuck. Run. 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 Just need to run now.
That won't let you get away so easily. Going anywhere.
Just keep running. Just keep running. I'm gonna sprint around. And go clear. Boom. Oh god. Right now.
Where are you hiding, coward? Next time.
Lucas915, thank you for the follow, buddy. Welcome, welcome, welcome. How are you doing? Right, so what? So it's essentially just gonna be a murder with a cult leader, so that's great. I don't particularly know where to go now. The subjectives to his house and then to Shen Yun's house. Since I stole his house key, I'm gonna go to Ivan's house. Is there a logical way about this? Probably. Oh, it's over there anyway.
Oh.
Come on, show yourself.
Where are you?
Oh, not I get.
This head of yours is worth a crown of
silver. Ow. Ow.
Need some help over here.
You still can. Stranger.
I'm coming.
Go, 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 go. I'm barely getting by here.
Come on, let's have a fair fight.
Cool.
You don't stand a chance anyway.
Holy fuck, how did you do that?
Come on.
No, they were alerted. The dog's right there.
Wait, where is that?
The moon, show yourself.
What would you say? Come show out, yourself. Wherever you are.
And state your name. I found her.
I don't want to die. Escape.
Okay, I'm going. I do not give a fuck anymore. This one. Make a quick escape. Nice. Let this be a lesson to you. I put what happens to the end. Oh god. Hi, bye. Hi. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh wait, down here. You're good. No! It's bloody.
Think you're clever, huh? I can't see any way to reach Howard.
That's it! This won't take long.
So what is it actually? Can I make him? Ay. But,
anybody?
Let's retry that one again. Rip. This won't be a good mission for me. Oh god. We should try and stealth actually now. Okay, so I'm here. Let's get back over there. Without dying. Preferably. And without getting alerted a bunch of times. So what happened? What's this? Is it like some kind of black market? It is.
Greetings. Wow. I serve okay. With discretion. Take a look around.
Oh, shit, great. I've got 93. Stacking on one is up. Yep, too expensive. Goodbye. And
nothing suitable to your needs.
There's a bunch on there, but it's probably over here actually.
People put up notices over here if you're interested in making some coin.
Oh.
Nice to
Let's
see
go back
you
up here. And try not to get killed.
You're bad and you'll have to
pretty good plan.
Tisk. I don't make my bet.
That's what sir. Couple sure not.
They work me until I drop.
Dang to money. For the copper. Go. No. Fuck. Die. Bye.
Let me guess.
And this place.
That's her again.
Just once
Let's go
like
to the chambers.
Who's there?
What's going on?
God,
you aren't going anywhere. No mercy.
I'm running to.
You aren't getting away.
Go.
What was that?
Someone is asking for trouble. What's the holdup? I was supposed to.
She likes red camellias.
Let's go.
I need to find that flower shop.
How come she's still alive? I'll break your face.
I need to lose every single one of these guards, though. I like. Right.
You don't stand a chance.
Right now.
I told him to let it warm a little first.
I should be in his job.
The Eyeless's favorite drink, I
should have lost them.
They even have their own saloon.
You get a roll out there. Okay. Goodbye. Forty coins, though.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
I've just alerted every single one of them by looking out the window. Oh. Up there. Oh shit. Lost water. At least it was a quick escape. Not what I wanted, but. What else? I'm just going to the apartment for fuck's sake. Don't need all of this shit with it. Oh, they're back over there now. I need to go back around. Like a whole roar on how I managed to get this mission done while also fucking around with it.
Keep your eyes peeled. Holy shit!
Robbery. I didn't expect them to be over here. Still. It's all good. We've got this. Probably haven't, but. I don't think we have. So we blink. Blink there. So technically can't get me. So I'm gonna say jump. Of course I can't say. I'm gonna pick that. Run into this. Go. Run. Okay, this one. And it's this one here. What? I thought they'll get hurt. Nice.
A secret knock? Really?
Occupation. Cool. Let's see what that trophy's about first. I've got two trophies already, what? Oh yeah. I don't know how to do that, but sure. I will take a trophy whenever I can get one. I really don't care. I'm fucked again. I'm not fucked, but I'm not saved. Holy fuck. So many bottom offs. What the fuck are these? I have no idea.
That's no use. Next time.
Right, I'm gonna save again and see if I can get anywhere. But can I'm like just the best at this game.
Careful.
Everyone's just come back to normal.
What? Pet. Somebody's not feeling well.
Yeah. I wanna say perfect, but I don't think that's perfect now.
I thought that.
Blocked.
Be on your way now.
Nope.
Guard, someone.
Hold on.
I'm here. No, no, no.
All right. We are good. After how long is it? So we're getting a big stabby knife. Stabby knife? Show me. I don't. That may be creating one as well. I'm going to also create one because I do not trust myself. And or auto saves.
Playing dice tonight. You win.
I think I just saw something.
Come on. Let's get this shindig started. I want to grab an elbow with Molly at the pub later. Everything ready?
Almost. I activated the floor security. Nobody's getting in there without a world of trouble.
I'm just going to go up the floor now. I want to kill everyone. Dare say it's not let me get through this easy alley. But I don't have any meds. I don't know who it's going to be. I'm going to try this area for one. I'm gonna try this area, but I don't think it's gonna be here. I could be wrong. Okay, right. We are back. Same episode. Just need to do something. And yep. I obviously have to go up, not in this area. It's going. I don't have to be in this area at all. I don't care. I'll sort all the saves out after this mission. I knew I should have. Okay, fleeing. I thought it was gonna be like some kind of enemy there. Bombi what?
What was that?
Oh, he can kill me as well. So I've been killed by both of you, okay. Lovely to know. Well. Fuck. I can shot you. Carry up there. Nailed it. I need to make sure you're dead. You're dead, cool. Good.
Never seen a safe like that before.
A lock.
But I've cracked plenty. This shouldn't be too hard. The key to his safe is a song. That's different.
What was the key? I did not hear that. Fuck. That's nothing about.
I hear this song everywhere. It's popular.
Fuck.
Sean Young. Normally I'd have to pay a fortune to hear him sing. But that's not why I'm here. The Royal Opera House. So why give private concerts?
Culio. No, it says the whale oil. But there should be something about.
That must be the knife. Dowd was right.
That looks dope. That knife looks well cool.
What does Sean Yun want from the void? He's got everything already.
Oh yeah. Oh shit. Oh god. I just realized what it actually. Have we even looked at that? No. A Mongly Ox Rush Blooms. That's not Dumbledore as well, is it? No, that's back over there. He's now dead, so... Oh yeah.
Not this one. Never been much of a singer. Only Sean Young's voice can open this thing. That's not right.
What isn't right? Oh, yeah, that was in the DLCs. Let's go snooping around then, boys. Until we get the right answer. Until we get the answer. There must be a significance to that letter. Because it's every fucking where. A rewrite tool, okay.
Something feels wrong.
Ah, so there's two doors here. Door.
I've never seen it, but I heard enough from Dowd to know it's not a place you forget.
Oh, well, we're getting all the pictures. So we now need Void One, don't we?
Friends in high places.
I don't know who they are. So I can't. Why can't we break this? No. You know, like why cannot we be able to, I don't know. Oh, the rewrite tool. Is it?
Hmm.
That's not a revive tool, is it? Oh, that was... by custom made for her. Travel log. So there's 8 missions in this. Is that what I'm getting at here? Follow the flowers. Fuck. Hey Gamer J, how's it going, bud? Welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm playing some Dishonored. And I appear to be stuck on some simple... I think it's a... Do I need to be down a level? I need to be down level. Yeah, I'm doing good, thanks. Just like I said, just getting stuck on a simple puzzle. Turns out I'm on the wrong floor. I may or may not have just googled that. But what do I not google these days? I seem to be googling everything. Yes, this just seems to be the right area.
Isn't it dinner time yet? Man could starve on this shit.
Hi.
More bad things have happened here in the last 5 years than in all the years of my life before that.
Bye. What the hell? I'm dead. Okay. Oh, I know what I should have done. I should have threw one of them bodies. With them dead bodies on there. Yeah. That's what I should have done, but nope, no. I have seemingly killed myself. So let's go back down and let's just do what I just said. Thinking it'll work, obviously. Probably won't, knowing me.
My nerves is shot. Something unsavory going on.
Huh?
I'm getting good and drunk after this.
No one here. No one's it. Why is it glitched? I don't know how I'm going to stop these. Oh, wait. That would he's dead. Wait, is my mic muted still? Hello? Is my... Gimme J. Is my mic muted? Did I have a mic muted? Oh god. Hi? Okay, fine, okay.
This is a new one. The punch cards are already selling fast.
What the hell?
An expensive hobby.
Deep breath, yeah. You right, bud? Oh. You know, do you know how to kill you now, mate?
No.
And your buddy.
What's happening now?
Bitch. Oh. This mission set in to kill anyone you can find. Stomach. Dinner will be in you shortly. So, yeah, exactly, bud.
Right. Never seen a safe like.
Police, are you all unlocked up now? I want you to. Lock it. Unlock. Thank you. I totally didn't Google it.
It has to be the knife.
Can I be knife?
It's in a bank vault. Just my luck. Looks like I need to find that second key.
Find the second key? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh god. When I thought this mission was nearly over. And be at my door. I need to go to the other area now. The other building. Then we should have been done with this mission. Hopefully. Because this mission's been long. It's 2 hours. I've never been with one mission. Just to let you know. No, 2 missions I should. These 2 hours are with 2 missions. First mission and this mission. They'll both be up later on. There's, I think there's 8, because there's like little 8 pictures, like, not pictures, oh, what is it called, don't know, it's just normal stream to be honest, for me, it really is. I could not have picked a better time to get out.
Down to your bedrooms. You won't get away.
Let me guess.
And she's still alive.
It's her.
For God's sake.
I don't want to die.
Someone is asking for trouble.
That was who I think it was.
I've been fighting scum like you since I put on the
uniform. Wait, no way.
This isn't.
What?
I think I've spotted
something. Right, so. Fuck, I'm actually going. I'm going over there, but. I'm gonna go down here.
This won't take long.
I'm gonna run. I remember there being this. Oh, for God's sake. Back this way. Oh, shit. Door. Oh. There. Oh, no. I don't know how to get into the office. That's an issue. It's a pretty bad issue as well. Is that? I wonder if I actually saved last. How about if I go back up and no, I don't need to go back up. Through a specific doorway. I can't remember where it is. Not that it might be a good idea. Yeah, you're right. But I like to tell them, but I just can't do stealth games. Well, I mean, I can't do stealth games. I'm terrible at that. that.
I told you it was a little type of war.
I'll search with you.
This is a better start already.
It's impossible to get good help these days. Sometimes I think I'll just do it myself.
Someone is asking for trouble.
And again, I have such a twingy breath.
Fuck. Window! Hello? You have to be locked. Go, I don't.
I'll get to her!
Think you're clever!
Aren't going anywhere!
Come here and fight,
you
coward!
Get away!
Hi, bye!
You're
fucking going now. I've been zooming into the wrong ass building.
Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place, I don't have
turning around.
That's actually sandy, isn't it?
No, she can't escape.
Going down here. No, we're not. Yes, we are.
Come on.
No, we're not. Oh, fuck. I trapped myself. Dead. Dead. There's more
thing for you. Shit. Are
come
you
on.
What?
Right. I don't know what the fuck the building is. I don't think that was the right way. There is even a map. There's no map. You're smart. Mostly some bad stuff, games, Gamer J.
Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Make a map. If I would, I could. If I would, I would have had one. But I can't.
Another victim!
I think I'm a less good smarter. Hello, thank you. Make a map pen and paper. I could, but was that actually a map in this game? Wait, that's love on maps. Oh shit.
This is too much. Huh?
Come on, get a grip.
What happened here? That works. Bye. I don't know. No, I'm not. Okay. We're making progress. We're not spotted yet. I'm gonna save again. I don't care.
The color of the sea yesterday.
I could just go over there, to be honest with you.
Hope it's not something bad. Maybe it's nothing.
Nailed it. Making progress. You know, we just have like a million and one more. So it's not over here we need to be.
Never earned those medals.
Jump.
Twice the soldier he is. Someone should say something. They could rot in the void for all I care. I've got enough to worry about without their constant complaining.
Over there. We're going downstairs. I want to be able to, right, so we've got that doorway open. So it is not in that area. I'm in the wrong area.
Shit. I won't be able to have another dinner party for at least a month.
That was so hard to find one, it told me, you idiot. Oh yeah, I forgot I already had a key tonight. I feel so dumb now. I'm not even gonna lie. If I was a bank key, where would I hide? Is that it?
It has to be the knife.
All that.
It's in a bank vault. Just my luck. Looks like I need to find that second key.
Yeah. You walk around with a big ass blade. Carriage. I think I've shredded this mission to pieces. I think I just need to get the fuck out of here now. Which is easier. Or better said than... it's easy to get out of here, I'll show you how to. I just need to run through. Oh god.
You had it coming!
What?
Impossible!
Never mind. Yeah, this is Dishonored. You're basically the whole. The first plot was to kill someone who framed you for the Empress. And then Dishonored 2, I can't remember. And then Dishonored Death of the Outsider. You're basically finishing up Dishonored. As in, you're killing the outsider. Hey, 1 hour and 8 minutes it took me. Yay! So guys, that was mission 2 of Dishonored Death of the Empire. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace, peace to bye, guys.